Hey there, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be looking at a photography app called Learn Photo 365 Photography Assignment Generator. Now this one is for SLR shooters, but there's also one for iPhones and iPads, and that one's called Learn Photo 365 iPhotography Assignment Generator. But as I say, this one that I'm showing you today is for the SLR shooters out there. And it is basically a photography app to generate different assignments for you. So say if you're wanting to improve your photography or you're trying to get a little bit creative and you want to do something new, this will generate different ideas for you. And there are over 100 individual different assignments and challenges for you to do. And it will do things from trying out different camera settings, like rules of composition, also creative shooting techniques as well, and maybe just taking photos of random objects and places. And it'll get you mixing your different techniques and environments as well. It'll even suggest about going on a scavenger hunt, doing different assignments out there as well. They also choose themed scavenger hunts as well, so just lots of things that they can get you using your imagination and taking photos of. The app can actually generate a full list for you to take photos for 365 days if you wanted to, or maybe just a 30-day challenge. And if you want to, you can even set a reminder to remind you to take your photo every day just in case you forget. There's also a selfie challenge, which will generate different ways to take your selfies on a whole new level that might be fun and creative. But as you can see, it gives you lots of different details for each one that you tap on, and there are lots of image examples as well. I'll show, like you can see here. And it'll tell you how best to take the photo. As I said, this one is for SLR shooting, but there is one for iPhone and iPad photography. And this is exactly the same, works exactly the same way. It will show you the best way to take photos, giving you lots of hints and tips. And there's no network required either. Once you've got all this downloaded, you can access all this information and you'll be able to read it and go back to it whenever you want to. But it's a really cool app, and one that's definitely useful if you're looking to improve your photography or you just like taking photos of things but you just can't think of what to take a photo of. It will suggest things that you've never actually even thought of before that are worth taking a photo. Even little things like a jug, for example. If you go around hunting for a fancy jug in your house and taking a photo, it'll suggest a way of taking this photo by being creative or just close up, or even things like a macro shot as well. But it's a great app if you're looking for different ideas and to improve your photography. So give them both a try, or if you just wanted to try the iPhone one, as I say, I'll link that one as well in the description. Thanks for watching, guys.